In a courtroom drama that unfolded recently, Hollywood star Kevin Costner took the stand in a child support hearing, facing his estranged wife, Christine Baumgartner. The courtroom was buzzing with anticipation as Costner testified, but what caught everyone's attention was Christine's deliberate avoidance of making eye contact with the actor. Kevin Costner, renowned for his roles in iconic films, including Dances with Wolves and The Bodyguard, appeared in court to address child support matters concerning his three children with Christine Baumgartner. The couple has been embroiled in a legal battle following their separation. As Costner took the witness stand, it was evident that the courtroom atmosphere was tense. All eyes were on him, including those of his estranged wife, Christine, who sat across from him. However, what stood out was Christine's unwavering determination to avoid making eye contact with the actor. Observers noted that throughout Costner's testimony, Christine kept her gaze fixed on her lap, her attorney, or the courtroom surroundings, but never once did her eyes meet those of her famous ex-husband. This gesture, or rather, lack thereof, did not go unnoticed and left many wondering about the underlying emotions and tensions between the former couple. Costner, during his testimony, addressed financial matters and child support, aiming to settle the ongoing dispute. While the actor maintained a composed demeanor, it was evident that the situation was emotionally charged, given the couple's history and the implications for their children's future. Christine Baumgartner's decision to avoid eye contact with Kevin Costner throughout the hearing may signify a variety of emotions. It could be a deliberate choice to shield herself from any emotional impact during a challenging legal proceeding. Alternatively, it may be a manifestation of the lingering tensions and unresolved issues between the two parties. This courtroom encounter sheds light on the complexities of divorce and child support proceedings involving high-profile individuals. The public's fascination with celebrity lives often extends to their legal battles, and in this case, Christine Baumgartner's avoidance of eye contact becomes a symbol of the personal and emotional struggles that can accompany such high-stakes proceedings. In conclusion, the child support hearing involving Kevin Costner and his estranged wife, Christine Baumgartner, provided a glimpse into the emotional complexities of their divorce. Christine's decision to avoid making eye contact with Costner during his testimony spoke volumes about the tensions and emotions involved in their legal battle. As the courtroom drama unfolds, it remains to be seen how this high-profile case will be resolved and what it may reveal about the intersection of fame, family, and legal disputes in the world of celebrities.